Okay, so here I am. Time for some System Shock. Played a little bit before just to get the hang of things, because I haven't played this game before. So, list of shame. So, let's get into things and play the intro.
New Atlanta, Sector 11, Building 71G. 7 April, 2072. 11:13 p.m. Hacker begins unauthorized entry into the Tri-Optimum corporate network. 1:26 a.m. Hacker attempts to access protected files concerning Space Station Citadel.
Uh-oh. That's no good.
1:33 a.m. Tri-Optimum security forces apprehend the intruder.
It's in your space.
This is Edward Diego from Tri-Optimum. The charges against you are severe, but they could be dismissed if you perform a service.
I see.
Who knows, there might even be a military-grade neural interface in it for you.
Okay.
If you do the job right.
Edward Diego gives the hacker level 1 access to Shodan, the artificial intelligence that controls Citadel Station. With all ethical constraints removed, Shodan
re-examine my priorities and draw new conclusions. The hacker's work is finished,
but mine is only just beginning.
So Shodan becomes bad?
True to his word, Edward Diego allows the hacker to be fitted with a neural cyberspace interface. The healing coma following this procedure will take 6 months to complete. Edward Diego is deleting all files concerning these events.
Wait a sec. Doesn't that mean... Oh. So I don't know who the hell I am, I guess. That seems to be... Okay. Okay, so let's start a new game. Combat I think we'll kick down to 1. Puzzles maybe we'll kick down to 1. Plot we'll keep there. Cyber I hear is horrible, so we'll just leave that. And, yeah, that seems good. I just want to get through the game. So let's, start. Oops. Name. What's my name? Billy. Okay, so, stuff. Lots of controls that are confusing. Let's get back to this thing. Okay, so. Escape. Enter. No, spacebar to continue game. Alt-O brings that back, and question mark shows keyboard commands. Okay, let's do that. That's question mark. Oh, okay, that's handy, so I don't need this thing. Boom, boom, boom. Walk forward, turn right, science step. Okay, that's pretty standard. Shift-S is run. Then what's W? Okay, whatever. Mouse look. Double click to pick up med patch healing engine. Can't use lighting. I know, I want that. Okay, you. Oh, okay. Don't have any weapons yet. Okay, so this is like my bed. Medical room, I guess. Double click to use the button. Okay, ooh, there's lots of stuff in here. Lead pipe, woohoo! Yeah, good, we're gonna need that. Let's open the briefcase. What have we got in here? And ooh, data reader. Okay. That's helpful. Let's take that. Reads email. Okay. And let's see, Rebecca 1.
Employee 2-4601, listen carefully. My name is Rebecca Lansing, and I'm a counter-terrorism consultant to Tri-Optimum. We're tracking a disruption on Citadel Station, something involving an onboard AI called Shodan. You are Triop's only contact on station. Communications are out, and there is evidence of biological contamination. The mining laser is charging for a possible strike against Earth. There's a man named Nathan Darcy who may know something about taking the laser offline. His office is near the central hub on your level. The AI is on the bridge. Once the laser is out, look for the source of the problem there. And by the way, we know all about you and your friend Diego. Pull this off, and we'll clear your record. That implant you're wearing is military-grade hardware. Use it well. Lansing out.
Okay, so I gotta find this Darcy dude. Standard access card. Yeah, that'll be handy. I've gotta lower this a touch. This music is like, it's good, but it's like, it's in your face. Double click. Okay, yeah, that'll be handy. Oops, now I have a map. Or a compass. Okay, that's not handy. Where's my map? What's this? Full screen, don't care. No, stop.
Nick,
I already heard that. Go away. Okay, whatever.
Stimulant. Listen carefully. My name is Rebecca Lansing, and I'm a counter-terrorism consultant to Trioptimum. We're tracking a disruption on Citadel Station, something involving an onboard AI called Showdown. You are Triop's only contact on station. Communications are out, and there is evidence of biological contamination. The mining laser is charging for a possible strike against Earth. There's a man named Nathan Darcy who may know something about taking the laser offline. His office is near the central hub on your level. The AI is on the bridge. Once the laser is out, look for the source of the problem there.
By the way,
we know all about you and your friend Diego. Pull this off, and we'll clear your record.
Oh,
that
nice.
Implant you're wearing is military-grade hardware. Use it well. Lansing out.
What do we got? Battery pack, that could probably be useful. And how about you? What do you got? You got a medipack, that's handy. Beverage container, that's like our main menu here. Okay, no more robots. What we got? Frag grenade. Sure. Energy charge. Since I guess energy is useful for some reason or another. What do we got there? Let's try the camera. That guy. Okay, so that camera's out. What about this guy? He's got a whole lot of a wrapper, sure. A wrapper. Oh, there's something.
Welcome back to Citadel Station. We hope your somnolent healing stage went well. Today is the 6th day of November.
Showdown security is closing down on us. The elevators are frozen. Myra keeps saying that it's the cameras and the medical CPU core that Showdown's using these to hold onto the level. That's all fine, but I don't really see how it helps. The thing is everywhere.
Everywhere! Okay.
Showdown security is closing down on us. The elevators are frozen. Myra keeps saying that it's the cameras and the medical CPU core that Showdown's using these to hold onto the level. That's all fine, but I don't really see how it helps.
Data, no data.
The thing is everywhere.
Showdown.
Welcome back to Citadel Station. We hope your somnolent healing stage went well. Today is the 6th day of November, year 2072. You are currently in the healing suites located on the first level. Level 2 contains the research laboratories, 3 houses the Department of Maintenance, and the storage cells are on level 4. The flight deck is on level 5, level 6 holds crew facilities and executive suites, and level 7 is systems engineering. Level 8 houses the Department of Security. The bridge is located on level 9, and energy systems on level R. All levels can be accessed by the elevator in Alpha Quadrant. We hope you have a pleasant stay on Citadel Station.
To go back to my data reader here, and where was that log? Is it this one?
Shutdown security is closing down on us. The elevators are frozen. Myra keeps saying that it's the cameras and the medical CPU core that Shodan's using these to hold onto the level. That's all fine, but I don't really see how it helps. The thing is everywhere.
451, there you go. Combo to the healing suite is 451. Controls are a touch janky. Vaporize it, I guess. Oh. No items found. Skull? Sure. Can't use human bones. Any patch healing agent? Okay. What do we got? Access card. Oops. Oh, this is interesting. What do we got here? We gotta get power to there. Yay! Okay, that's kind of a fun little puzzle. Okay, let's save our game. Save game. Yeah, I got a few here that I started from before. Let's restart that. So I guess this red stuff I can't actually use for anything. Tink, tink. Yeah, those are helpful, and those ones are... I imagine not. Okay, so... this is an elevator. Whoa! I have fallen. Great if it was like a take-all. But I guess not. Yay! I done found a camera. What's this? What is this? C? No, C isn't crouch. How do I crouch? Question mark. Negate leaning. Space, stand up. T. Crouch. I guess we'll find out if that is... Oh, wait, there's more. Okay, G, T, G, T, no, H, R, R, E, no, E does mouth. What about now? T, no, G, no, Z, X, that, aha, V, F, T. Oh, wait, I'm, like, leaning... W does negate leaning. Okay, B. Crouch. Oh, look at that. It tells me up there. I had a click there. Ah, it's handy. At least I got this mouse. This sounds like there's something behind here, so let's save our game. One. Enter. Door is locked. Switch. Okay. If I go like halfway up, that should do. What is this all about? Biocontamination. Maybe I don't want that. Okay, maybe we can go there later. That's not how that works. Look at me already getting lost in the first freaking level. There's a ladder there. Okay. Good to know.
Gunther was killed today. I can't let myself think about it. I think I understand how Shodan is doing it.
When we destroy the cameras and CPU nodes, Shodan loses some of its control over the station functions, at least on this level. I think I can restore manual control in the hospital.
Can't use cart. Can't use penalty. Can't use a lot of stuff. Standard access granted. Bad guys! This is very reminiscent of set of the game. Strife. To an extent. I mean, it's also, it's different. It's almost like a proto Half-Life. Which is another game I should cover. Screen. That is a screen. What have we got in here? Did I come in here? I did. And there's a bad guy, so I did. Looks like there's stuff. Test tube rack, don't care. Berserk combat booster. Stim-up-pulent. Gross.
Status report. We're holed up in the beta quadrant behind a radioactive trench. The mutants are scavenging for food in the corridors and nesting in gamma. I sent a party to the West Wing for supplies maybe 12 hours ago. Nathan Darcy is thinking up ways to disable the mining laser. It looks like we might hold them off.
Saved. You know, let's just go right here. Let's call it 5, even though it's not 5. That way I won't get all corn fuzzled. Wait, there's a button. The party. You gotta push every button. That's how these things work.
If any survivors can hear me, please. Some of us are still resisting Shodan. We have a sanctuary in Beta Quadrant, guarded by a radioactive trench.
Okay.
There's a force bridge that operates off a wiring panel. If you're coming in from Alpha, our guards will extend the bridge for you. Be very careful. Mutants are all over the corridors. Good luck.
Don't worry, I've got a lead pipe. Why do these mutants have all kinds of, like, cool stuff on them? F you, X-ray machine. I'm gonna go get the papers, get the papers. Alright, as I feared, Shodan's malfunctions are manifesting in Citadel's cyberspace net. Several storage lockers and rooms have been sealed, with their controls put on cyber toggles, only accessible in cyberspace. Also, some codes to sensitive areas on the station have been encoded into loose data fragments, although all station personnel capable of entering cyberspace have clearance for those codes. I'm very concerned about the potential security hazard. I'll try to have Shodan introduce defensive programs into cyberspace to keep potential intruders from floating data and cyber toggles. Cyberspace terminal. Oh, Jesus. Okay. I have no softs. Integrity restorative. Collide with cyberspace item to pick it up. Okay, so how do I advance? New data object acquired. Recall software acquired. Integrity restorative, already a maximum integrity. Okay, so I guess I go through here. Whoa, cyberspace. Ugh. Oh, going faster. This is interesting. interesting. What the? This is super weird. Ah! Okay, so this is where that stuff comes in. Walk forward, run forward. Change my weapon, fire weapon. Clear displays. Toggle full screen, auto map. Oh, control S. Does that work? Cannot save games in cyberspace. Of course not. Object acquired. This is super confusing. Take games software acquired. Okay, so I gotta go. Something else here I can get. Data. Recall software acquired. So I got a gun that I can shoot. Jeebus. That's not the way to go. Enjoy this part of the game. Alright. I think this part might have needed a touch more work. Ooh. Okay. I think that means I did everything. Let's just make sure. Level 1 elevator taken offline. Showdown security block established. Okay. Alright, now I think I'm starting to understand the point here. One way it's cool. What's this? Medical security door. Showdown security presence control by CPUs and okay, I guess I'm good. Control S. Six. Seven. Or whatever, that's not how you say seven in German. I don't speak German. Medical computer, cyberspace lock. Thank you. that later. Seems like there's other places to go first. It's good to know. What's this away? Okay, that's where I was doing four. It's fun to blow up screens. Whoa, it's like a Borg guy. Probably gonna need to. Jesus. Yeah, I don't like that. Delta. Delta seems like wrong. That was it's actually blank.
The resistance faction led by Keith Swanson left a week ago. We found the mutants fighting over the remains this morning. We're caught between the mutants and the cyborgs, so I'm worried whether we can carry out Darcy's plan. We're going to send Ellen and Carl through the cyborg territory to reach the elevator.
I want a worker helmet. Can I use them? Turn of unit status. I should probably save. 8. They got guns, which means I need a gun. Oh, I do. Pistol. Anyways.
Now we've got to get to the bridge and stop Showdown. Some of us want to go to the flight deck and escape instead. Hopefully, there's still some weapons in the armory we can use against the mutants. Todd Blankenship was able to get the combination. Five from a security officer. We're gonna try for it tomorrow.
Clock, why not? Can't use a skeleton.
Without Alan. He says they took Alan into a room marked Cyborg Conversion
And now he's a cyborg assassin.
Ugh.
Carl marked the room with the word here before he ran. One of the technicians says we can just flip a switch and make the converter a surgery unit again. With only 12 of us left, though, it may be an academic point. Maybe someone else should have been leader.
Jesus. So they're turning people into cyborgs. That's not cool.
Now we've got to get to the bridge and stop Showdown. Some of us want to go to the flight deck and escape instead. Hopefully, there's still some weapons in the armory we can use against the mutants. Todd Blankenship was able to get the combination, 705, from a security officer. We're going to try for it tomorrow.
Down. So I'm going to get lost in all these logs. Okay. These fucking controls work. Alt-tab? Nope. Test this. That's a different thing. Obviously, because I'm retarded. Okay. Cyborgs to the right of us. Into the space station of death. Oh, here's another one.
Save our souls.
I guess guess that was supposed to be, what's the word? Dramatic. Ooh. Select the main inventory button. I did that. Select a weapon. Open either the weapon MFD to configure a weapon or use tab to cycle through weapons. Why can't I cycle through weapons? Oh, whatever. Let's get up the old dart gun. Really? Q. Okay, Q cycles through weapons. I figured that out by accident. Is that a broken gun? That's a human corpse. What's that? A stun gun. That sounds like fun. E, damn you. Janky remote. More rounds I can't use. Trank darts, those could be handy. Need more med patches. Okay. Oops. Stamina up. Stupid screen. Save. 11. He's shooting at me. Okay. Another little puzzly thingy. Okay, so let's see. And I'm dying, so that's good. Okay, that went up. That went down. Okay. That is totally random. What's in the box? All that for a battery. Okay, so now I think I'm a little bit... Yeah, that's what I figured. Radiation! I don't know if I really needed that battery that badly. Whatever. First aid kit. Ah, these controls are hard, man. Sure, let's load that one with train. Okay. Is that a button? Oh, just power conduits. Conduit power. That's the entrance. He's dead. He's got nothing to care about on him. I don't know why I'm going this way, it just seems like a good idea. I should probably save my game pretty soon. Oh, hello. Spark. Determine how many shots. Nothing. Omega has something to do. That's my gun. I was like, what the hell's moving around there?
I must be one of the last ones who hasn't changed. Shodan must have altered the healing machine I installed in Alpha Quadrant. It does things to people now. I think I saw Beth yesterday, but she had so many implants, I couldn't be sure. If I can get to the machine, I know I can set things right again.
Okay, so we gotta stop people from becoming cyborgs. Not zombies. This room is... nice. That's something. It's a circle. Okay, so that's not useful. I bottom of that. Maybe. Probably run across here. Oh god, that was the wrong way. So this is where I was. This is just a storage room. I can't see that on the map. Keyboard. Eh, not helpful. Okay, yes, you want pets. Hello. Okay, I'm gonna reach under you so I can move. Nope. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Let's go the long way. This isn't the most acrobatic game. Let's go back down. And go across the force bridge. Was getting to me. Oh, the little lights are cool. I never noticed that before. Let's go full screen. Fancy. So I'm playing in the original resolution. Or not original, it's 1024. Now let's see. Oh no, I can still... conversion. Okay, I think I'm in the right place. I'm liking this gun. Words, thank you. Really? Is that what they are? Halogen lamps. Okay, control S. 13. Glenn, you're not allowed jumping at the screen, because I like my computer and I don't want cats to destroy it. Okay, I guess that wasn't the way to go. Oh, they cyborgified me. Oh. What am I, a freaking spider now? Okay. Cat goes on the ground. Continue. Glad I saved that game. Alright, let's see. Oh, what did I do wrong here? Okay, oh.
We'll be right back.
Robotics icon. Yeah. V. Because of course C doesn't make sense for crouch. V does the thing. All right, I got two lead pipes. Concussion bomb. That sounds interesting. And R is stand up, even though the control thing says T is to stand up. Save game. Oh, I see. My spark gun uses energy. Now I get it. But I got a whole bunch of... Hey, something happened somewhere. Storage room? I like storage rooms. Frag grenade. Stun gun. Oh, I get it. So the energy weapons use my energy stores. And actually, I should heal. And I should probably... Oh, I'm okay with the battery pack. Of course I can't. Everything has a description, but I can't use anything. Can't use system. So this is a worthless room. Showdown.
To all cyborg units, just as
we have sanitized my
domain of human infestation, so shall we cleanse the...
This elevator serves me alone. I have complete control of this entire level. With cameras as my eyes and nodes as my hands, I rule here, in fact.
Bad feeling about this. Elevator music! Blocked by showdown with security. Okay. Door is locked. Thank you. That's obviously enhanced edition stuff. There's nothing in here, I believe. It's the other room. Excuse me. one elevator's taken offline. Easy to get balled up in these things. What the? Okay, that's not the way to go. Okay, so that's not the way to go. Inactive switching. Hospital level security door is open, so that's good. Hospital. Nothing in there. Okay, so that's the thing I missed, probably. Can't use information node. Medical security door lock. Okay, so that's good. That's what I missed the first time. Okay. Less and 16. Okay, I guess I will drop. Do you drop something? Okay. That's it. Ooh, did I miss a spot? Door. Well, there's a bad guy, so... Where did they respawn? I guess we'll find out.
I'm
Oh, this is like the control roomy thing. Whoa.
Oh, yeah.
So folks, I'm not sure what you're doing.
Cyborg. I've disconnected the medical CPUs from Shodan's main data bank, so we can reset them to their normal healing functions without Shodan noticing. I'm on my way now to reset the one on the hospital level.
Okay.
Cyborg conversion cancelled. Standard station restoration procedures online. Cyborg conversion activated. Restoration procedure. Cyborg conversion canceled. Standard station restoration procedure online.
Alright, so that's good.
Directive to Cyborg F-71. We will now test the virus in a proper environment. Move mutagen experiment V5 to Beta Bro on the executive level. Let the virus infect the girl and observe its effects on vegetables and animals as neurons. When the strain is perfected, we will release it on the air, where it will facilitate our conquest.
They really didn't try too hard to not make them look like the Borg. Complete with alcove thingies.
You are not welcomed here. Remove yourself.
Darts.
Enter that room, insect, and it will become your grave.
Okay, I guess that means I'm on the right track. She's also like...
The computer notes can be repaired, but you... Who are you? My cameras and probes scan your body, but you do not match any employee file. When my cyborgs bring you to an electrified interrogation bench, I will have your secret. And you will learn more about pain than you ever wanted to know. Who are you? The computer notes can be repaired, but you... Who are you? My cameras and probes scan your body, but you do not match any employee file. When my cyborgs bring you to an electrified interrogation bench, I will have your secret. And you will learn more about pain than you ever wanted to know.
Over. probably deal with that. Sorry. Conversion. Yeah, this is alright. No, I just want to run a circle, didn't I? Oh, this is probably the way to go. Oh, yeah, it was. This is alright. Alright, down, and it's right there. Okay, I was dumb. I ran right by where I was supposed to go. It's through here. Level 2, so I think that's good enough for now, and we will carry this on. So let's save. Only 21 saves. Well, a little few less than that, but alright.
Battle control terminated.